them?
Yep.
Alright, here we go. Flank steak. So you gotta let it marinate at least for 3 hours. 24 hours is even better. Got that garlic, the rosemary, the parsley, little olive oil.
Wait, isn't it 24 hours cost only for, like, isn't 24 hours is the whole day?
Exactly. For a whole day, you want to let it marinate. That's the best. All right, so I just turned down the heat. This is a hot grill. I'm going to shut it down. Got some onions going right there. So we want to let that beef go for at least 2 minutes. So what do you do when you have 2 minutes? I don't know. Oh, where'd these come from? All right, let's see. Ooh, not bad. Huh. Ooh, okay.
He's like the master of, like, nunchucks and stuff. I'm going to do that flip.
Little spin. All right. Chef J. Maxwell, we love our grills, right? And I got my favorite helper with me.
Hello, you remember me from the Meatball Club? Oh, we love those meatballs.
Oh, boy. Let's see. Let's take a peek at what's going on here. Got our onions going a little bit. Oh, boy.
But it smells pretty awful, but...
So I'm not moving this steak around, right? I just want to sit it on there, let it go. 4 minutes aside, keep it covered, and then just see if it's done. Beautiful. All right, so now that we have our flank steak cooked, give it a peek. You gotta cut it against the grain at a bias, like this, okay? Nice and thin. Oh, look how juicy that is.
This knife is like a little bit on the side.
That's right.
I'm just showing you with my hand.
There you go, show them the steak. How's that look? Look how juicy that is. Ooh,
oh,
boy. Got a big old pile of mashed potatoes on there.
But wait, question. How come it's a little brown and stuff? Because it's been grilled?
That's right, it's been grilled. It's been marinated in all that garlic and fresh herbs.
That is...
Ooh, boy, look at that.
That takes for like 1 hour, not 24 hours.
All right, cut.